No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble, I patiently waited. All of this love and I ain't even made it. I got a plan for them niggas that hate it. Running some beers for my bros, I'ma make it. They want me going, I can't walk around.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the Gaming Rex. It's been a while since I last made my video, but that's because I've had friends over, or well, when I say friends, grandparents over. They got kind of stuck here in Australia for a while. But yeah, we're back. And we're doing Monster Legends with a new friend who we just got the other day. As you can see, I've been getting a lot of food, as you can see in the top right corner. But here she is. Lulu? I can't say that. I'm just gonna call her Lulu.
Hello, my old chum!
Her description is, the northern winds have brought this adventurer, Lulu, to Monster Legends, where she and her cat Kenzo are looking for a new thrill. Her speed will be great for your battles, and her brightness will light up your days in the Floating Islands. Now, Lulu is a attacker with a couple light skills. Right now, she only has Lulu scratches, which I'm guessing is just bad, and also air attack. They basically do nothing. So, why don't we feed her now and see her teen and adult stage? You ready, guys? Let's go. Quick claws. There we go, first attack. And that's Lulu. Looks absolutely hideous right now. Oh, she's gone. There she is. Alright, let's keep feeding her. Let's do this, boys. Attack Kenzo. Deals moderate light damage, 50% chance of dazing a target. That's gonna do good. For now, anyways. Strong wind deals low light damage to all enemies. 50% chance of blinding all targets, requires a cooldown. Let's do that instead of air attack. And let's keep going. Do 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 do. 20. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I'd accidentally gone super far ahead without you. And, because the file stopped running because, I ran out of space. One thing you should always keep going on, little pro tip for YouTube, always make sure you've got a lot of space before you film anything, because that's going to be your downfall and you're going to lose a lot of stuff if you don't. I've lost so much stuff as well, so. But yeah, here's Lulu.
Hi!
We've got Lulu, who's the Light Legendary Special, our only one. So this is her melee. Basically a scratch. Her aerial range, which is just her blowing wind at the character. Let's check her teenager. I should have gone that first, but here's melee again. Same thing, basically. Same thing here, just without the cat. Now, her special attack, cat brawl. Basically, her adult version attacks. Then with cat brawl here, it's basically the same thing. Yeah, with cat brawl, she does massive light damage to all enemies, and may apply a 100% damage reduction to all targets. So that way, she shouldn't take any damage if they try and attack. Let us fight some Raidexes with Bolt, Engineer, and Lulu, who I keep forgetting to name. Ugh, once again, sorry guys, the file ran out of space, so yeah.
Come on now, doll.
I killed one of the Raidexes with Go Kenzo Go. Engineer hit one a lot, but now let's him with Barrage Teleport by Bolt. Did. And now for the last one, Flashing Scrapes. Go get him, girl.
Now you're dead, cause we killed you, we took you by surprise.
There we go, guys. We won, once again. So, if I come back up to here, I think we'll leave it there, mostly because when I try to get a multiplayer fight, I end up only getting like hundreds, and I don't want Lulu to get absolutely destroyed. So yeah, mostly because we've got hundreds is because I'm in one of the top leagues where I've got to get like 5 point something and be in the top 500s to go up once. But yeah, I think that's where we'll leave it. Lulu, say goodbye.
No!
Okay, Lulu won't say goodbye. But, hey, oh, nope. Yep, she just ran off. But, yeah. So, like and subscribe if you really like the content we create. I'll try and be a bit more consistent throughout the couple weeks. And, yeah, this is the Gaming Rex roaring.